Well, it's a system that this winter time is unusual. I mean, I think the thing that's hard for me is to know if is this something that's going to happen on a yearly basis, or is this just something that's come together due to a variety of reasons and just one manager. I don't know what that is. I'm sure that it'll be looked at by people in much higher positions than me. But I don't think it's a good situation that we're sitting here on February 2nd. There's 170 agents. I don't think that's going to be the game necessarily. Does a change of system make it happen? I don't know. We just got a new basic agreement a year ago. So both sides agreed to that and were willing to sign it. So it's a situation. I don't think you can only look at this winter time. I think that you have to look at the future.
Dave, along those lines, do you worry that an offseason like this hurts the sport's popularity and that you don't have that buzzy offseason like, say, the NBA just had or that baseball has had in the past?
I don't know if it hurts the sports overall because there's still a lot of baseball that's talked about and there's still a lot that's written about. And very soon we're going to have a lot more in a very short time. So we're going to be in a position where not only does spring training start in 10 days, but we're going to be in a position where there's going to be a lot of players going to look at it sometime. So that may actually kind of speed things up at that time and perk interest even more so. So I don't have the answer for that. I mean, ideally, normally you go to the winter meetings, but surprisingly now is almost 2 months ago. And you come out of the winter meetings and you're making some moves and things are happening. Well, that's 2 months ago. There's not much that's changed. So there is definitely a change this winter time. I personally like the moves are made earlier. I mean, it's not my nature is to try to be somewhat aggressive and make things happen. But you also have to recognize sometimes that doesn't do you any good either. So sometimes you just have to sit back and be patient.